Breaking news right now out of West Charlotte. First responders are on the scene of a crash involving a train and a tractor trailer. You're looking live here at the scene on Old Dowd Road between Sam Wilson Road and I-485. The area will remain closed until further notice. No word on what led up to the crash or if anyone is injured. Hazmat workers, they are also responding to the scene. And Queen City News will keep you updated as we learn some new information.